pork chop. She likes fish more than anything. So I bought her some fish fillets. Good girl. It's funny because I thought I was going to be really, really hard just being me and all 10 babies, but it's been okay. How could it not be with that little face? As much as we miss him, it's not worth being treated poorly. I can't believe how much she likes fish. Like, she won't eat mealworms. She won't eat baby food like Frankenstein did. But fish. Oh my gosh. Fish is the best thing in the world. I'm gonna try shrimp next, but she has a whole box of fish in the freezer. And she has her crab sticks, and she likes those. Can't believe how much her bald spot has grown in already. It took forever to fill in, and then one day it's just like they shot right up. Fishy fish. Her smell has completely changed, though. So, we're gonna go to the doctor on Friday, I think. And see if we can't get a problem with her back end fixed. She's so cute. Can't believe she ate that huge piece of fish I gave her. She's probably got a little stash of it down there. Last piece, baby girl. Good job. Good job. She's such a nice little girl. Grumpy. I don't have any more fish. Did you really eat it all? Wow. Hungry girl. Was that good? Was that good stuff? Oh, she's been taking me up again.